Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're diving into a super handy feature that can significantly boost your business or personal brand, adding a WhatsApp button directly to your Instagram profile. Stay tuned as we guide you through each step so you can start chatting with the followers in no time. Before we jump into the tutorial, let's talk about why you might want to add a WhatsApp button to your Instagram profile. For businesses, it's a game changer for customer service and engagement. It allows your followers to reach out to you directly, making interaction more personal and immediate. And for influencers or public figures, it's a great way to connect with your audience on platform they use daily. Now let's get started. First things first, you'll need to make sure your Instagram account is set to a business or creator account. If you're not sure how to do that, check this out. We've made previous video where we walk you through the process to how we convert your account to a business account. Also ensure that you have a WhatsApp business account set up and ready to go. This feature won't work with standard WhatsApp accounts, so it's crucial to get this sorted beforehand. Alright, now that you're all set up, let's add that WhatsApp button to your Instagram profile. Tap on Edit Profile, scroll down. Here you can see Contact Options. Tap on it. Now you'll need to enter your WhatsApp business number. Make sure it's correct, then hit Send Confirmation Code. Once verified, you'll see a WhatsApp option enabled on your profile under Contact Options. And that's it. You've successfully added a WhatsApp button to your Instagram profile. Now, when someone visits your profile, they'll see the options to message on WhatsApp, making it easier than ever for them to reach you out. Now you're ready to connect with your Instagram followers on a whole new level. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss a video from us.